think that's an effective way to strap down an engine. Utility truck earlier that I saw that had that engine strapped down to the back. It's a piece of an engine. And then the block was over there in the door point. I told you that guy had that thing strapped down like shit. I wasn't gonna stop anything.